I guess every oil well looks pretty good until the day you have to plug it. There's a saying for a well that's looking good and turns out dry.
High and dry, that's where I landed. High and dry, that's where I'm stranded. High and dry, the situation for which I no explanation. Drilling
about as deep as she goes. I'm afraid I just drilled another dry hole. Just plug her with cement and turn in your time. This damn dry hole's taking my last dime.
Explanation.